Hi, I'm Avni.
And I'm Asim. We are product managers for the Google Toolbar.
We've been working on the latest version, and now it's ready for you to try out.
We receive feedback from our users and have quite a few cool features to show you.
Sure, we still have search, news, pop-up blocker, PageRank,
bookmarks, spell check, translate,
dry cleaning, lawnmower, puppies, bananas, sweat sock, yardstick.
But we want to talk about three. Now you can add your favorite gadgets right to the toolbar, like the YouTube gadget that lets you see featured videos, or a weather gadget to quickly check the local temperature. Just click on the custom button icon to visit the gallery.
When you're online, filling out your address and phone number over and over again can be really annoying. But with autofill, you can fill out a form in a single click and even keep multiple profiles. Plus, you can now save your toolbar settings online. You can sign in from any computer and take your bookmarks, custom buttons, and other information with you.
And don't forget about Notebook, which lets you collect text and images as you browse the web. So where can you find Google Toolbar? At the top of your browser, or download it at toolbar.google.com/t5.